sees everything we are. Do you understand? There is no hiding from her.
To retrieve the artifact, you failed to do so.
If I had been given drow warriors instead of goblin trash!
Oi! What?
You swear! Enough!
A blast of mental energy washes over you, filling the room. A tadpole squirms, urging you to obey. Let me make sure I understand this. You're claiming that General Thorne gave you the wrong soldiers.
Yes. No!
You blame the Absolute's Chosen for your failure.
Of course it is not the General's fault.
Whose then? Zarel's mind is a steel trap, but you cautiously ease your way in. You just need to shift her focus a little. I'm being unkind. Anyone might have struggled with such imperfect tools. Goblins are prone to failure.
Yes. It's the goblins' fault. They failed you, General. Not me.
General?
Take Mindara below. Someone will have to consider her fate.
No! Please! Mercy! Please!
Ha! Bye-bye, princess.
And the goblins, General.
You, true soul. You have seen what these creatures are capable of, and you have seen their inadequacies, isn't that so? What is your judgment?
We did as we were told. We're loyal to the Absolute. Kill him!
Enough! True soul, tell the General how the goblins served our cause.
It ain't true! We're good as anyone. Just give us a chance.
And there you have it. We're too close to the ending. And the new beginning. I can coddle failure no longer. Kill them, quickly.
What? No!
You creaking old bag of shit!
She's an unbeliever outside my control.
Try again. Dispose of the rest as you see fit. Or better yet, put that true soul to use. You have far more important matters to attend to. Or have you forgotten?
Of course not, my lord. Thank you. You heard the general. The goblins are yours. Deal with them however you wish. Here, in the seat of the Absolute's power, your authority over them is complete. They will obey any command. Report to me upstairs when you're done.
Yeah, you ain't gonna do anything drastic, are ya? We've been nothing but loyal! Praise the Absolute, and praise you, true soul!
You did the right thing. I'm sure those nasties deserved a bollocking, but we're no executioners. Let's go see what Zarel makes of it.
The seat of the Absolute's power, occupied by a general that cannot be killed. But his father.
Slandered! General, you saw my reports. You know it's not my fault.
The facts suggest otherwise. You were ordered to retrieve the artifact. You failed to do so.
If I had been given drow warriors instead of goblin trash!
Oi! What?
You spread!
Enough! A blast of mental energy washes over you, filling the room. Tadpoles squirms, urging you to obey. Let me make sure I understand this. You're claiming that General Thorne gave you the wrong soldiers.
Yes. No!
You blame the Absolute's chosen for your failure.
Of course it is not the General's fault.
Whose then?
You feel an absence. No psionic power. No tadpole at all.
The goblins. They failed me. They failed us all.
You lying little.
And what would you do to those that have failed you?
They are put to death, obviously.
True. Ultimate failure must earn ultimate punishment. Night Warden Minthara, your crime is incompetence, and your sentence is death.
No!
Make her passing slow, Disciple Zarel. Be creative. A new true soul come to share their wisdom? And what do you have to contribute? Take her below.
No! Please! Mercy! Please!
Bye-bye, princess.
Kill the goblins, too.
Of course not, my lord. Thank you. You heard the general. The goblins are yours. Deal with them however you wish. Here, in the seat of the Absolute's power, your authority over them is complete. They will obey any command. Report to me upstairs when you're done.
Yeah, you ain't gonna do any... No!
Please. The seat of the Absolute's power, occupied by a general that cannot be killed. But his...
slandered! General, you saw my reports. You know it's not my fault.
The facts suggest otherwise.
You were ordered to retrieve the artifact. You failed to do so.
If I had been given drow warriors instead of goblin trash!
Oi! What?
You spread!
Enough!
A blast of mental energy washes over you, filling the room. Tadpole squirms, urging you to obey.
Let me make sure I understand this. You're claiming that General Thorn gave you the wrong soldiers.
Yes. No!
You blame the Absolute's chosen for your failure.
Of course it is not the General's fault.
Whose then?
Zarel's mind is a steel trap, but you cautiously ease your way in. You just need to shift her focus a little.
I'm being unkind. Anyone might have struggled with such imperfect tools. Goblins are prone to failure.
Yes, it's the goblins' fault. They failed you, General, not me.
General?
Take Minthara below. Someone will have to consider her fate.
No! Please! Mercy! Please!
Bye-bye, princess.
And the goblins, General.
You, true soul. You have seen what these creatures are capable of, and you have seen their inadequacies, isn't that so? What is your judgment?
We did as we were told. We're loyal to the Absolute. Kill him!
Enough!
True soul, tell the General how the goblins served our cause.
I'm sure they were very enthusiastic, but zeal without efficacy is for children, not servants. We are too close to the ending. and the new beginning. I can coddle failure no longer. Kill them, quickly.
What? No!
You creaking old bag of shit!
I'm so sorry, my lord. She's an unbeliever outside my control.
Try again. Dispose of the rest as you see fit. Or better yet, put that true soul to use. You have far more important matters to attend to. Or have you forgotten?
Of course not, my lord. Thank you. You heard the general. The goblins are yours. Deal with them however you wish. In the seat of the Absolute's power, your authority over them is complete. They will obey any command. Report to me upstairs when you're done.
Yeah, you ain't gonna do anything drastic, are ya? We've been nothing but loyal!
The Absolute, and praise you, true soul.
Your merciful streak will be the death of us one day. Let's hope Zarel won't be too angry.
The seat of the Absolute's power, occupied by a general that cannot be killed. But his followers are flesh and blood. We must learn what fuels his power.
still alive. So that's progress.
Don't try giving orders, true soul. Everyone here answers directly to Zarel.
ticking has activated a response. Bad behavior caught this guard's eye. What do you have to say? Free to go this time, but next time you won't be so lucky.
General Thorm's prayers and preparations must not be disturbed. The rooftop is off limits to everyone.
Even you, Disciples Realm?
Everyone. Keep watch and ensure that nobody passes. Excellent timing, true soul. The goblins. Tell me how they suffered.
No. Better yet.
Show me.
Her mind enters yours abruptly, flickering across your memories in a blaze of excitement. She sees the goblins walking free. And a burning rage fans across your mind like wildfire.
Explain yourself. Very pragmatic. But very boring. Let's see if there's anything interesting in this brain of yours.
She parts the folds of your mind again, touching your wants and hopes, tasting them. Every emotion soaks into her mind's palate. But there is purpose to her exploration. She is searching for proof of your faith. There is a tremor of shared ecstasy as she finds a mirror to her own desire.
Perfect. You crave what all true souls should, to be touched by the Absolute. I have already been blessed to stand in her presence. It was bliss. She gave me everything I wanted. Why not? What's the point in power if you don't get to have a little fun every now and again? She gave me the power to cut the thread of life with a thought. But I can caress as well as cut. That's why you should stay on my good side. And the best way to do that is to serve General Thorn. I have a mission for you.
That's it. Play along. The closer you can get to the general, the closer you'll be to the answers you seek.
There is a relic that General Thorm requires. He sent his most trusted advisor, Disciple Balthazar, to retrieve it. The relic is beneath the Thorm family mausoleum. That is where you will find Balthazar. But we have lost contact with him. Go there, aid Balthazar if you can, and bring the relic home. The shadows around the mausoleum are deep and hungry. You'll need a moon lantern to survive them. Take one from Balthazar's chambers. But don't pry. The last person who snooped into his secrets lost their head. I believe he uses it as a chamber pot.
Thank you.
cunning.
Seems to be dripping from the rafters above.
Thank you.
dripping from the rafters above.
Through a narrow crack in the wall, you hear something shift against stone. The pulse of a crawling, living thing. Living network extending down into the dark, where something wakes.
What in the hells is that?
It's a trap!
Tendrils snap like iron cords around your wrist. That presence in your mind looms large, closer now. Stop resisting, your arm bending with the movement of the flesh, and suddenly an opening appears. With a soft sucking sound, your hand pulls free. The flesh within the wall retreats.
Let me try it next time. Look fun.
Dripping from the walls is alive. Organic, anyway. Whatever's dripping from the walls is alive. Organic, anyway.
Still breathing, despite everything.
Did. this is not what it seems. I see you, shapeshifter.
Is a restricted area. Time to explain yourself, or this guard will be restricting you.
It's only a matter of time. We're served up with a necromancer on a platter.
We'll get you to Baldur's Gate, sir. I swear.
Stand straight. The Iron Hand knows must succeed.
an illithid parasite in that corpse. You should take a look. An illithid oubliette. Right beneath the towers. A colony must be close. That must be where the tadpoles are coming from.
Something on the other side. No way through from here, though. Ready.
Look at the rest.
Oh. Even stripped of flesh, the Warhound is formidable. Spectral eyes meet yours as it growls a challenge. And then it hesitates, gleaming muzzle sampling your scent as if in recognition. Away and utterly ignores you, as it would any lowly foot soldier.
It looks so small from here.
Over there.
is a restricted area. Time to explain yourself, or this guard will be restricting you to a cell. Off limits. Perhaps the guard can be convinced otherwise. Off limits. Perhaps the guard can be convinced otherwise.
Yo!
in position.
Time to push my luck again.
Inside.